out and about and free in Seoul. So I've been out of quarantine for a few days now, but today is the first day I've actually come to explore by myself. So we'll see how it goes, but I've never been to Korea in the autumn before. All the colors and the trees and the leaves falling is so beautiful, so I wanted to come and explore a bit of that today. So we've come to Olympic Park to see some of the pretty flowers, and also I've heard the Squid Game girl is here. So let's go and take a little look. Oh my gosh, I can see her. This is incredible. They have the music playing too. She was pretty freaky, but I think it's so cool that they made a statue of her here. I mean, it just shows how big Squid Game has gotten. There were so many people there like taking pictures and reenacting things from the show, which is really funny. Right now we're gonna go and try and find some flowers that turn pink in autumn. So apparently they look like candy floss. This seems like a really huge park though. I'm not sure where we're going, so hopefully we can find them because they look just beautiful. Now it was huge. I didn't find any of the pink mallee, but it was so beautiful. I feel so good just from walking around and seeing like all the colors. They were so vibrant and it just makes you feel like autumn is really here. And yeah, I feel accomplished for taking myself out, and that was a really lovely outing. So the sun is starting to set, so I am gonna head back home, and that is me done for the night. Okay, so we are on another adventure tonight. I am going to my first dance class in Korea. So we're going to the YG studio, which is called the X Academy. So I've got one class and I'm excited to learn like Korean style, but I'm super, super nervous. So let's get to the studio. Okay, we've arrived. Going into that class, but that was so much fun. The teacher was amazing. Gosh, dancing with a mask on is so incredibly hard, but I'm glad I've done my first class in Korea, and there'll just be more to come. Hello, I am out in the city today. There's a really cute cafe that I want to go to, so I thought I would come out and go to it and then take a little look around the area here while I'm out. So let's head to the cafe. So place ever. I just got the matcha latte. There are so many cute cafes around here. I'm definitely gonna be back to go to like all of them. Clothes shopping in Korea, well actually any shopping in Korea to be honest, is really dangerous. I just want it all. Even that last shop we went to was just so nice and it like all got me. But I need to head home now. I'm gonna try and do some groceries before that, but we're gonna head back. We have just been getting boxes after boxes every single day. So this is our apartment. My boyfriend's only been here for a few months, so it was set up. But I just needed some extra stuff for my things and my storage. So we got a few more things today. Behind me, I have my new desk, which is like my makeup and work desk. So the chair for it arrived today. So we're gonna unbox that and also set up the desk with all the storage and putting all my stuff in there too. So we got a lot of work to do. Ooh, perfect. This is my blender, so we can start cooking. Oh my gosh, this is not gonna be easy. I'll keep it, but yes, my chair is done. I love this so much. I'm really excited to get it sorted. So I have all these really big drawers down here, which I'm gonna use for some clothes, but as well as all my tech stuff and document stuff. And then I have these two drawers here, which are for my cosmetics, because the drawers are already divided, which is perfect. So yeah, let's get organized. Anyway, now that it's kind of like in its chapter place, I can see where it's going and how I need to finalize it. So it will do for now. Definitely more to go, but I'm done for today. I'm actually gonna sit here right now and paint my nails. As I said before, because of my previous job, I could never have my nails painted. So recently I got them painted, but they're gone now. So I need to do them myself, but I haven't painted my own nails in years and years. So this could be really interesting. Let's give this a go. Ooh, pretty color. I have been in Korea now for just over a week. Quarantine does not count. Out and about for just over a week. And honestly, I forgot how hard it is to move countries. Because I was in China for 5 years, like I haven't moved to a new country for such a long time. So I forgot what it was like to not know anything. not know anyone, not understand anything. Like, I forgot what that feeling was like, and it is very overwhelming. I was giving myself a hard time because I didn't want to look like a lost foreigner. Like, I hate that feeling. But after I spoke to one of my friends, they were like, well, you are, so you're gonna look like that for a while. I accepted it more, so now I accept the fact that I look like a lost foreigner, and I know that it will get better and I'll settle in more. So yeah, I'm feeling accomplished with the small steps I am taking, and I know it's gonna take a while for me to settle down. I haven't filmed much this week because I have just been trying to settle in and find my routine and my life here, but also my life with my boyfriend together here, because we haven't seen each other in 18 months as well before I got here. So I've been enjoying that time, and we've been doing a lot. Like, we've been going to some really lovely places and so many like local restaurants, and yeah, just enjoying time together. So now that I'm getting more into the flow of life here, I'm gonna be back with the weekly videos. So yeah, I'm excited. I also feel like I'm kind of like starting to settle now, but I'm also gonna start school soon, and that's gonna be like a whole other thing. So we'll get there when we get there. That's still a couple of weeks away. Thank you so much for watching. This will be the last video of this moving series, and then we are gonna start a new series here in Korea. So please keep watching. See you next time. Bye.